and gentlemen, we would request Sri Shobhik Dasgupta, the chairman of IOS, to come and felicitate Pandit Ajay Chakraborty with flowers. There is only one thing that I can add to whatever Manohar ji has said about Pandit Ajay Chakraborty. He is surely, if we take the history of the last 100 years of vocal classical music, he is surely one of the names at the top, a legend in his lifetime. We are grateful to Pandit Ajay Chakraborty for doing so much for what he calls raga sangeet, raga music. Uttaryo and flowers to Pandit Ajay Chakraborty. Pandit Ajay Chakraborty receives flowers with our gratitude for not only for being the great singer, the great vocalist that he is, but also for his wonderful work for classical music. And of course, Yogesh Shamsi ji, wonderful tabla accompanist that he is. Perhaps he derives his great sensitivity to music from the intensive training in classical music that he received from his father, the great Dinkar Kaikeni ji. So we really look forward to a very sensitive exchange between the two artists. And of course, Sri Brijeshwar Mukherjee, vocal support and harmonium. I would just like to say one line about Brijeshwar. Brijeshwar is one of the ace students of Pandit Ajay Chakraborty, and we have always been, and that is Deboshi Bhattacharjo, another very, very talented singer who has been trained by Pandit Ajay Chakraborty.
My namaskar to all of you. It's a marathon program going on for 3 days, and after 2 days long session, it is quite expected that so many people could not come. But as Shobhik Dasgupta, Shobhik is a very special person who is really contributing for the cause of Indian raga music, not only in Kolkata, not only in Bombay, almost all the places. And from the day one, I am associated with him almost in all the programs. And I have seen the dedication, the love, the respect for the artist, not only by him, the whole IOS group. They are completely dedicated and will not believe at least 30 to 35 persons from his group came to Bombay just for this program. Keeping in mind that it's a very special occasion of raga music in Bombay, because one of the places in the world where raga music is appreciated so much is Bombay. And the two important places for the survival of Indian raga music are Bombay and Kolkata. First of all, these two places, Bombay, Maharashtra, not only Bombay, has produced not less than 24 of maestros. And in Calcutta, they were appreciated, and the first performance place was considered as Calcutta. So these are the places where the big programs are still available to listen to all of us. However, considering this program as a very special one, I have decided to sing Rag Bhairavi, but not in Thumri form or Dhun form. It's in Khayal form. And you know that Bhairavi was always sung as Tumri, not Khayal, because no Bilambit composition is available in Bhairavi. But Bhairavi, from the day one I started learning, I gradually trying to understand that the basic ragas like Bhairavi, Kafi, Khamaj, these all ragas can be performed in Khayal form. And gradually, I started doing experimentation on these ragas, and I composed one Bilambit Khayal. Karam karo muri sai, tumhare daras bina jiyun kaise gusai. Karam karo muri sai. And I'm going to sing, and also I will present 5, 6, 7 compositions in Drut Tal, Tin Tal, or Ektal, because there are plenty of Bhairavi compositions available from different gharanas. I'll sing some compositions from Agra Gharana, I'll sing some compositions from Patiala Gharana, I'll sing some compositions from Bhendi Bazar or Kirana Gharana as well. And after that, I'll sing one bhajan that will be also in Bhairavi, because after Bhairavi, it's very difficult to sing other ragas. And normally we conclude session with Bhairavi, but as there is no artist after me in the morning session, that's why I am singing Bhairavi. And I think the respectable audience will bless me, whatever wrong or whatever will not be accepted by you, please excuse me for that. My pranamas to you. Namaskar. Ijazat. I have some very old traditional friends, my guardian-like people here. I convey my pranamas to all of you. Shobhik, thank you very much for presenting such a splendid program, for such a unique concept of presentation. Thank you. Tribal Kobila. Oh. का जो असर है जैसे विलास का नहीं, जैसे भैरवी ठाट की खट सारा है इसमें।
Ah.